Everybody, hello, 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 and welcome to day one.
Fucking legend!
What a fucking legend! Welcome in, Pokecard Hunter. Welcome in, welcome in. It is day one of Spook Week. Ah! So we are starting very, very gently, and then as each day goes on, when we stream, when we do a scary game, it's going to get more and more intense as the week goes on. So, oh my God. Oh, I'm going to be shooting my pants. Oh yes, I'm shooting my pants. But I hope you're doing really well, Hunter. I actually, I'm lurking in Alex's stream right now, actually, because you promoted on Discord. So I was like, well, if Hunter's going to be... what do you call it? Recommending somebody. Obviously, they must be a legend like themselves. So I was like, right, let's go on over to Alex. And I was like, okay, okay. You know, I seen you. Oh, yeah, no worries. Yeah, I just saw it. I was like, okay, I'll do that. So I didn't have a clue what they said. No idea. So I was just like, alert. Hunter sent me across. Promoted in Discord. He's a legend. There we go. So, boom. Okay, so yes, as the stream says, we are sitting... As the stream says, we are playing some Fortnite. Now, I'm going to warn everyone, there may be a game change. Because since they updated this game, since they updated Fortnite, there's been an issue with my... I think it's my... What do you call it? Gaming board? Something like that. Yes, so basically because my PC is like from 2011, it's coming up with gaming issues and it says you do realize that your gaming thing, blah, 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 is out of date. Would you like to update it? Blah, blah, blah. It's such a big list, I don't even know what I've got. So I always say no every time. I'm still able to play the game off stream. However, sometimes it has a boo-boo. So we might be in the land of boo-boos today. We just do not know. But I thought, at the end of the day, I'll do the one that I'm not as confident that I can get a whole stream out of. But that'll be obviously better as you go along in the week. So anyway, I'm going to your tune screen. So far, obviously, I've actually loaded into the game. So I suppose that is a bonus so far. Which I'm going to turn it up slightly because I noticed, can I just say, I noticed when I was watching back, I can't even drag this. There we go. I was watching back some of my clips and I was like, actually, I can't even hear the game. So I was like, right, I need to make sure I crank this up a little bit more than what I did before. Okay, please don't have any glitches. This is the first time I've played it since the new Halloween update. So what do we even have to do? So I haven't even done this yet as well. Oh my God. Pass through chrome structures at different name location. No, oh, Jesus Christ. Locations. I tell you what. My speech today is something else. Jesus Christ, I don't know why I'm stuttering like a mofo. I do not know. Anyway, we also have some... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. And there's still some more being released in 17 hours' time. Holy shit. Okay. So, if I change this to solo to start off with, there may be some people that join us a bit later. But I think... we will just start off. Oh, hello, I have a crown. Oh, darling, I didn't know I had a crown. Yeah, so we'll just start. Who's actually here as well? I'm just curious. Okay, let's start with this. There are so many quests. Oh, my God. It's because I haven't played this since the update. And obviously, there's been quite a few extras. Search for chests, blah, blah, blah. What does the map look like? Ooh, look at this. Oh, my God, that's so cool. Okay. So, what does the map look like? I'm still wanting to look at the map. Where is the map? Jesus Christ. Here we go. Oh. Two, three. What's that? There's some new areas as well, which is quite exciting. Now, I'm really hoping, I am like super hoping that this goes well. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at this on the Chromebook. I'm going to have a look. I have turned down all of my settings. So give this time to load in. Oh, God, I had a bit of a glitch there. Right, it looks quite smooth so far. I did literally... oh, God, do you see that? Where is my... there we go, it's back. Oh, God, now it flashed. Oh, no. I have a bad feeling I'm going to have to change game. But we're going to see. We're going to see what happens in this today, I think. Maybe because there's so many people in such a short space of time. I think probably that's what it is. Oh, my God, it's glitching. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. We have got Glitch City going on right now. It's going to be very interesting. But again, I might have to change games. But I'm going to take a look. I'm watching this stream and it looks glitchy as fuck. So this is going to be very, very, very interesting. Okay, it's getting a bit smoother as it's chilling. I think... because my PC is no longer really good for this game anymore. But we are going to persevere through. I might have to get like a console or something so I can play this on console. But we're going to see how this goes. If not, I'll just change games. I have so many games lined up. My voice is going already. Woohoo! Okay, let's land somewhere like really, really quiet. Oh, hello. Should we just randomly talk to you then? Okay, let's talk to you. Oh, hello. A pretzel? I'll buy a pretzel off you. What do the pretzels do? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. See how I go? Wee. Oh my God, what's that noise? Oh my God, oh my God. Okay. I need to get a gun. I also need to, oh my God, look at what the pretzel does. Jesus Christ. Oh, God, are they like... Oh, my God, they're zombie chickens! What the fuck? Okay, let's move. Let's get a gun. Oh, God, I'm glitching. Okay, I'm going to have to sort this game in a minute. Oh! Oh, okay, I nearly killed myself. I'm about to die. Oh, shit! I was so... Can was so like making sure everything was smooth, I just turned around and died. Oh my god, I want to make sure this is just practice warm up. Oh my god, I lost my crown on something stupid. I lost my crown on something really stupid. I just wanted to make sure it was smooth. That's all I wanted to do. Oh shit. Which, so far, I'm looking at the stream. My stream is very far behind with actually what I can see on screen. I think, to be fair, that's probably just my Chromebook. It does look smooth, though. It does look smooth in places. I'm going to keep this Chromebook very close to me today, I think. But, yes, I think that's streamable today. So happy days. It just worries me when it says, your PC is no longer up to date. You're going to struggle and it's going to glitch like a mofo. But I think it's quite smooth. What is going on to my right? I actually completed some of the Fortnite challenges already, but I think there's so many. To be honest, I think I'm just going to play out a few matches and then go from there. And they're not even moving now. They had like a tornado thing. I want to know what it was. Bam. Okay, we are going to do better this time. I can't believe I just lost my crown over something really stupid. Really stupid as well. Really stupid. Right. Oh, God. Let's just land just anywhere. That'll do. Oh, God. Okay, so we have a bit of a glitch the moment we fall out of the bus. Oh, God. Yeah, so I saw that. Oh, God. And a little bit again. So I think I need to start somewhere quite quiet if I can. Oh. Pass through the Okay. I need to pass through some chromey stuff here as well. Okay. Okay. I need to make sure I grab a gun a little bit sooner this time. Because last time I got ripped a new butthole. Okay. Oh, here we go. Remember, the first few are just the warm-ups. Can I go through this wall? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What the hell was that noise? What was that noise? I don't like the sound of that. That was a little bit creepy. Okay. Let's just heal. What is that noise? It's like a weird zombie noise. Very creepy. Hey, Rufio! Rufio! How you doing? I hope you're well. Oh, my Jeebus. Right. Okay. 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 Right. So, obviously, I've now done it this one. I've been great. Yeah. I'm just little bit distracted at the moment. Oh, there we go. It's a little bit of a glitch there. So as long as I don't sprint too much, then happy days. Which, to be honest, this is the game for sprinting on, especially when I run away from people because I get very scared. But yeah, I think so far, yeah, I'm a little bit distracted with the Chromebook, just making sure it's smooth. Which actually looks quite smooth at this moment in time. But I think once the action kicks in, I think then it's going to be very interesting. Oh, I've just been focused on school, but and living life to the fullest, 100%. Treat every day as if it's your last, which that sounds really, really like, I don't know, really depressive. But that's the way that I go through life. I just think, right, I'm going to live this as my bestest day ever and do that every single day. Okay, someone's healing over here. Who are they? Someone was healing. Oh, hello, chest. I got distracted there. Okay. Oh, collect bars and blah, blah, blah. Spend it so much. Okay. We can do that in a minute. Let's just chuck this down. Wait. I think we should do a quick heal before we go too crazy. But how are you keeping? I hope you're keeping well and everything. Great. But yeah, we're doing basically a spooky week this week. Aha. Shit! No. No. Fucking hell, enough ammo! Oh, I was so nearly dead. I was so nearly dead. I was so nearly dead. Oh my god, move, bitch. Right, okay. Check that down. I was so nearly dead. Oh my god. I'm at school for audio engineering. Damn. Sandy, how are you doing? You smexy bitch! Oh shit, I'm out there! I'm out there! There's some people! Run! Run, Felicia! Oh shit, I'm running into a car. Let's not run into a car, actually. Let's just run in the complete opposite direction. Because I'm gonna die! Look at my health! I'm gonna die, bitch! Oh, I can actually hit. Oh, okay. can I please hire this person? I just need to heal. Go, 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 go. Help me. No, I can't. I ain't got any. Oh, God, I ain't got enough. I have not got enough gold. Oh, my God. Oh, Jonesy the First. Oh, my God, they're shooting over there as well. Please just let me heal. Jesus Christ. For a Broadway show. That sounds absolutely amazing. You should be well proud of yourself there, Rufio. Okay. I think I'm happy now to go in. Right, where's the person? Hello. Hey, bitch. Oh, we'll go over here. I know, I don't like it when they chase me. I want a shotgun more than this gun I've got here. But, oh, okay. So, a bit of gold there. That was not what I wanted. Okay, there's somebody up here, though. Oh, Jesus. Right, here we go. Why is it so busy everywhere? Jesus Christ, leave me alone. All I want to do is a few quests. Jesus Christ. It's been amazing. Ooh. Here we go. Oh, shit. Ah! Too late, too late, too late. Okay. Where's this asshole? I've done it! I'm so proud of myself! I'm so... Oh, what is this? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, there's a pumpkin. It's a pumpkin. Okay, well, oh, my God, that's amazing. Right. So what do we do with the pumpkin? Let me have a look. Let me just... Whoa! Shit, there's a rocket launcher! Jesus Christ! Oh, destroy objects with it. I can do that. I ain't got a lot of ammo for it, though. Whoops. Okay, one more. Okay, now I have no ammo, so I'm going to have to swap it out for that. I love this gun, though. Whee! Oh, hello, gold. I shall take you. Okay, I think because there's so many quests, I think I just need to chill in the game for a bit. And then I'll be all for questies and all that jazz. We love a bit of a... Oh, hello. Even though you've hardly got any health. Oh, it's got it's got any wheels. It hasn't got any wheels. That's a problem. Right. I think I'll leave that car for now. It was a bit shit. Okay. Let's... Ooh. Now... Oh, hello. Do I want anything from here? I do. What the hell's that noise? What the fuck? Okay, right, okay. God, scared the shit out of me, man. Oh, that was creepy as fuck. Oh, has this got ammo? Oh, it has got ammo. Let's just switch out for that then. I need to destroy structures with this. Oh, 5 days moving to your new house. I really wish I was moving to my new house. Damn. But I'm still on the hunty hunty looky looky. Okay, there we go. Oh, got another key. Oh, darling. Right. Oh, look at all this sweet ammo. Oh, look at it. That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, we should find some more people. But, you know, I'm having a bit of a chilling like a villain. I wonder if I have enough to hire him actually now. So where was that person? I think you're over here somewhere. Yes, you were. I always like to have a friend when I'm doing this. 100% have a friend. I tell you what, just, really helps you out. Oh, my God. That is the dream. I wish I had a room just dedicated for streaming and from a shop and stuff. But, yes, unfortunately. Oh, hello. Unfortunately, I don't have that at the moment. But it will happen one day. One day. Whee! I just love destroying stuff in a car. It's so visually pleasing. It really is. Even though stuff. Oh, yeah, there is that. Do you know I mean? But when you have your fun time... Ah! When you have your fun time, then happy days. Do you know what I mean? Oh! What is... Oh! There's little Tweeties! Whoa! I can't eat that yet, but that's okay. There's little Tweeties! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, the storm. Okay. I'm getting... Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. I literally thought that was an enemy. It's not. It's my friend. Oh, God. That got me bad. Oh, God. Okay, I don't need to watch myself on stream anymore. I think I'm quite happy with everything. There we go. I literally thought that was a person trying to kill me there. Jesus Christ. You just got to save the moment. So when you have them fun times, you just got to make the most of it, ain't you? Just got to make the most of it. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me then. Ooh. That got me good. This is what happens when you drive on the wrong side of the street. Mm-hmm. Then it seems like it's smoothed itself out. Yay! Yeah, I think it's just, I suppose, oh, my CPU is on 18% though at the moment, 1.8. I used to stream Dead by Daylight, and I shit you not, I used to stream that, and it was on 85% CPU, which basically, for those who don't know, the higher it is, the worse it is. But we're on about 17, 18 now, where we did start on about 30. So it has calmed itself down a hell of a lot. It really has. It just grabs the Emma. Oh my god. Thank you so much, Sandy. Oh, hello, bitch. If I do this, I might be able to upgrade the weapon. Even though I don't particularly like the first rifle that much. Excuse me. I was the one shooting that wolf to try and upgrade my weapon. Oh, damage to wildlife. That's a questie. Hello? What the hell is that? I thought it was poop. Okay. But yeah, zombie chicken got me bad. Jesus Christ. Okay, what we got here? Ooh. Ooh. We've got so many good guns though at the minute though. We really have. Let's just use that for that. Why not? Okay. We have to try and get our crown back. I cannot believe that I can believe. That I actually just died really stupidly easy the first match in. I suppose it happens all the time, though, to be fair. Wait. So I have to settle into a game. Because I don't play this all the time, I'm not like a single game streamer, I do find... a single game player, to be honest. Like, behind the scenes, I'm always playing games. But it's always different every time I jump onto something. So it always takes... I don't know if you guys agree. Always takes you a little while to settle into a game if you haven't played it in a few days. Or even just in a day. I find I'm so rough. I'm like, damn. Right, okay. Hello. Oh, hello. There is some shooting going in this direction. Okay, people. I want to assure you now. Come to mama. But yeah, we're starting off with a relatively low spookiness game. And then each game we play throughout the week is going to get more and more scary. And I mean more and more scary. To the point where I was watching the trailers of some of the games. And I shit you not. Why has that music changed? I shit you not. It was so scary to watch the trailer. I couldn't, oh god, it was really bad. Yeah, exactly, Rufio. Rufio, exactly. Why do I hear, like, angry monkeys? Is that a person? Oh, no, it's a chicken. Actually, I'll do it with this one so I can upgrade it. Hopefully. Oh, I'm so close. So close. Oh, I killed all the chickens. Happy days. Apparently, that was a challenge. Okay. I'm going to say I play this, but soon I have to get used to it again when I play it. Oh, yeah, it's just... takes me a minute, but if anyone wants to join me, you're more than welcome to do so. But just know, for those newer people, I tell you now that you do hear me. I'm quite loud. I do scream and get, and sometimes I do get quite filthy as well, so you have to be used to the 18 plus goodness around here as well. So oh my god, look at it. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oops. Bye, bitch. What's this noise? Oh. That's so cool. Let me go in here. I wonder if there's anything in here. So obviously you play with me at your own risk. Oh, darling. Oh, darling. Okay. What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that noise? It sounds delicious. Is it up here, maybe? It sounds like maybe a key and a... It sounds like a key. But I can't see it. Oh, well. Oh, well, darlings. I'm going to move on. I'm going to move on. Oh, yeah, like playing Apex. I want to play Apex one day, actually. That's on my little to-do list. Apex is supposed to be really, really good. So I don't know, obviously, how you rate it and if there's any new updates and stuff like that and how that's affected the game. But yeah, apparently it's pretty good. Hello, Beach Bomber. Oh, I can't hire you, though. That's a little bit unfortunate. I'd love to have two friends because I'm just a greedy bitch. Oh, I'll check chat just in a second. I thought I just saw somebody. I got really excited then. I thought I was going to shoot someone's air hole. But no. But no. Oh! Run, Pawisha. Oh, hello. actually, if I use this one, I can then upgrade this. I'll check chat just in a second. Bye, bitch! Okay, here we go. Right, let me just check. I think I'm in a safe place. I'm just going to check chat. Okay. It's definitely a good team game. Lots of fun. Oh, I love a good team game from time to time. I really do. Yeah. Okay. So, are we just having to wait for people to come? There's only 8 people remaining. What the hell? Right, can I see anyone? Oh, God, can I see anyone? I don't really need this pumpkin launcher anymore, though. So let's just get rid of it. Don't really need this anymore. Because I really want... I want the fire. I love playing with fire on this game. I'm literally a fire addict. There we go. Here we go. But, yeah, people have mixed... I suppose with any game, people do have mixed reviews. Do you know what I mean? So, Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Nearly dead. Come on, bitch, don't run from me. Oh, shit, run out of ammo. Damn it. God, I'm such a noob sometimes. Okay, here we go. Just probably just got their shield back. God's sake! Have my fire, bitch! Jesus Christ, okay. Let's try this again. Oh, I did get them though, look. I think. No, I didn't. They're right in that distance. What a pussy. What an absolute pussy. Just in case they're there, I thought I'd just explode that. Oh, I could have killed someone then. I was so close to it as well. So close. So close, but so far. Okay. There are 6 people left, including myself. Okay, just get rid of this quick. Right, oh, did he find someone? Let me quickly just... Nope, we're good for everything. Oh, there's some shooting going on over here. Let's have a look. Is it up here, maybe? Hello? Let's just make sure we've got lots of ammo. Good. Oh, no, the shooting's down here. Oops, don't hurt myself. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Hello? Stop running for a minute. That's it. Oh! Actually, fire. I heard fire. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Throw the fire! Throw the fire! Okay, just wait for behind here a minute, because I'm a pussy. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're nearly dead. Oh my god, they're nearly dead. Oh, oh. Yeah, I done it! I done it! Are you proud of me, or are you not proud of me? Because I'm proud of myself. Okay, let me just grab all your shit really quickly. Okay, there was nothing really that special there. Okay.
Oh, Jeebus.
Sniper rifle. Sniper. Sniper. Oh, shit. You said I hit my ass? Oh, my God. Something just hit my ass. Oh, shit. Okay, right. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, 4 people remaining. Who the hell sniped my ass? Oh, no. Eliminated. Oh, no. My poor Jonesy. My poor Jonesy. It died. It. Oh, do I hear legendary chest? Hello! Even though that's probably really poor timing. Just, oh shit. Pick that back up. Okay. Hello? Okay, let's have a healy. They probably know I'm here, but do you know what? It is worth it. It is worth it. I needed that heal. Run. So, I need to move because I get problems. Oh, okay. How do I get down? Uh-oh. Oh, what if I go down this way? Oh, I was very lucky, can I just say. I was extremely lucky. There are 3 people to kill. I can't see anybody. I'm in a good position though. Shit! No, you're not sniping my ass. Even I don't really know where they are. You're not sniping my ass. No, 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 no. Okay. Let's just go down this way then. There is a sniper. I don't know where these people are. Oh, hang on a minute. Someone's now flying in. Oh no, that's just this. No, I'm not going to go for that. That's like the biggest trap going. Okay. I can't believe it's so small. It's so small. Oh God. Come on. I know it's there, but I'm not going for it. Okay. How come it's so small? How come it's so tiny and no one else is here? What the hell? I've never experienced. Ah! Shit, my muffin. Okay, there's one person up there then. Need to get my shield back. Trying to see where they went. And the storm's coming in once again. Jesus Christ. Run! Run, 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 run. They might have the good spot up there. Here we go. We're going to go for it. We're going to go for it. We're going to go for it. Don't know where they are, though. I heard a door go behind me. Okay. How come there's three people remaining? It doesn't make any sense. Oh, my God. Shit. Here we go. They're behind. They're underneath. The bottom. The bottom. Come, bitch. Oh, shit. What? I bet they were watching going. Damn, I got a second though. I think second's damn good if you ask me. Damn. I think second as well good. Hi, Kevin. Hey, Lachy. How are you doing? Oh, damn. I just got a second. I'm so proud. Even though my first game where I lost my crown, I got 95. I was like, oops. 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 But yeah, I'll tell you what. I got a second. And the person who literally was just on that ledge waiting for me. And then poof, like that. Which is very clever, to be honest. Getting me to kill the other person, and the other person just stands there and just picks me off after. Very clever. You're a bit... Oh, come and talk to your specs. Come on. What have you been getting up to? Right, let's go somewhere new. What about... Look at all these question marks. Let's go to the Rave Caves. I need to go through a wall, apparently, or some shit. So, ow, someone just sniped my ass. Me, ouch. How rude, sniping my ass. That's pretty cool. Have a great day. Oh, God, that sound.
Have a good day. Have a great day.
Right. Yeah, I only need to pass through one more structure, actually. One more. Second! I got second! Oh, it was so close, though. I was literally hanging on for dear life. But yeah, second! I really nice and took Simone out to dinner last night. Then we went back to watch Formula One and have some drinks. Oh, baby. No, it sounds very, very fancy. I love a bit of Formula One, though, to be fair. I used to love watching that when I was younger. That used to be my Sunday thing. Cricket, Formula One, snooker. That was my Sundays, pretty much, when I was at school. I need to go for a chromed thingy-majiggy, a wall. There we go. That's the word I'm looking for. In the Reeve Cave. Yeah, I got second. I'm so proud of myself. Stop glitching, please. Thank you very much. Yeah, I used to watch it like religiously, do you know what I mean? Every single Sunday. What was that? The dinner made me a bit mad. It took over an hour and 50. Oh, my God. If they'd have took that long for burgers, I would start eating the fucking table. I'd be like, bitch, where is my burgers? Especially when they don't take that long in reality. It's just a fucking burger, isn't it? Jesus Christ. However much you make it fancy, it, at the end of the day, it's just a burger. Can I actually go down into here? Apparently you can. There we go. Aha! Yeah, it's just a burger at the end of the day. It's nothing fancy about it. Oh my god, look at all these TVs. Oh my god, it's creepy. Ew. Ew. It's like something off The Ring. Or like, what do you call it? Saw with all the TVs. Ugh. Creepy! Oh, they're dancing. Hello. Oh, hello. Hello. I'll take those. Come on, music. It's annoying as shit. Right, I'm going to move. Right. I don't know where I'm going to find any crazy stuff around here. Okay. Interesting. Oh, hello, Rave. Rave in the cave. Okay, pick up some ammo. It was a 3-course dinner. So what did you actually have? So you had your burgers. What did you have for a starter? Was that your starter? Because I'd be like, oh, hello, hang on a minute. Don't run away from me, bitch! Oh shit, oh shit! 16%! These people are so hard today. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I complained. I got my drinks for free. Yay! See, the end of the day, if you don't ask and you don't get, it's just how it goes, isn't it? Jesus Christ. That was too close for me. That was far too close. I didn't like how close that was, to be honest. Ooh. That was something else. I stressed. Okay. We need to get some better guns, though. Because I got away with that. Oh, it's very loud in here. Jesus Christ. Oh, chicken wings as starter. Had a carpaccio. Both had burger and ice cream. Oh my god, yes. And where was my invitation? I felt so... Oh, meow. Oh, I don't have enough for you. I feel so offended. You don't even invite me. Shit for you. Right, let's just change that over for that. Right, try and... Oh, it's a pistol. I thought that was a key then. Oh, hello. That means I can get meowsicles. I do like sticky barbecue ribs, though, if I go to a restaurant. Amazing. Okay, and I need to spend some bars, which... Where's meow gone? Meow. Meow. Have I gone completely the wrong way? I bloody have as well. Where's meow gone? Meow, meow. Meow. Where did it go? I think up above, innit? Oh, my God. My air's running for when we didn't go to take for half a year. Damn. So, but at the end of the day, like, you make up for lost time, innit? Do you know what I mean? So you just, you know, you celebrate the good times. And when it's good, it's good. And there we go. There's meow, meow. Meow. There you go. Move out the way, bitch. There we go. I was trying to get to here. Let's grab this. Right, and then we're gonna... I really wanted to find some chrome splashy stuff. That's the reason why I came here, to go through a... What do you call it? To go through a wall. But I couldn't find any around here, so I'm gonna move on because I'm getting bored in here. I want to find some action. We already had a little bit of action, but not enough for me. Outside. I probably will switch that over for that though. Excuse me. Thank you very much. Wait, this go further up. Yeah, I can't find any chrome splash in here. Poop! But yeah, the games we've got planned, oh my god, for spooky week this week. Gotta be scary. Fairly scary. At least I'm getting a lot of XP in this, which I'm quite happy about. Right. Where is the chrome splash? I would really love some. Let's like come back to this area. Or sort of a fight about it. Ah. Oh, Key's like, ah! They all know though. Can I just say they always know when it's dinner time? It's like they can read the time. They're not stupid. Once they get in that routine, they know when it's dinner time. Actually, to be fair, my belly feels like it's dinner time every single freaking day. Do you know what I mean? Than anything else. Right. Let's just move on. That might be quite splashy down here. It looks like a very weird colour. Oh, unless it's just my Chromebook. Unless it's just my PC, which it probably might just be my game. Oh, I thought it was going to be like you could go zoom, zoom through, but no. Oh, my belly just had a rumble, actually. Oh, this is... Has this changed a bit? I probably... Yeah, it looks slightly different. I'm probably going to... Might just me, to be fair. Oh, eat my pussy. Oh, meow, meow. We all know Shay loves booty round here, especially Lara Croft booty. So I've got to treat Shay. Ah, we might be. She stopped staring at me. She literally turned her back on me. The little shit! Like big butts and I cannot lie. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. There might be some chrome splash in here, which looks like there's going to be. So, what has happened to the reality tree? What the hell was that? Why did I just go blur? Oh, there's a person. Actually, can I get some chrome splash from here? It would be amazing. Oh, shit! I was not expecting to do that. Oh, crime splash. Hello. Hello. What do I pick up? Oh, Jamus. Las Vegas. Could not figure myself out there. My brain was having a glitch, and there's somebody here as well. They're right here. Oh my god, game fight! I can't see. I've got black screen. Oh my god, I've got black screen. My character needs to help me! Oh my god, help me. No! Where is it? I'm getting confused! No! Oh, you missed me so much, Rufy. Oh, I missed you as well, don't you worry. God damn! I nearly killed it, though. Nearly. The person who I was with was not helping me whatsoever, can I just say. Not helping me at all. I was like, I was fighting that by myself. Ruthless. I think I just panicked and got confused. Story of my life as that goes. God damn. I did well though. If I have a look at the quests and stuff, I'm actually getting them done and not even getting them done and not really realizing. So happy days. God damn. What's tomorrow? Tuesday. Yeah, in the afternoon, that the scariness is going to go... It's going to go up. Even though I have been screaming today, though, there's been some moments where it has got me, to be fair. I don't like it when it's scary. And breathe. That was very scary. Okay. Well, I was just checking something. I haven't even looked in the shop yet. I need to have a look. Come on. Actually, I'm going to go somewhere new. Let's go to that location. Whatever that location is. Oh my god. That reminds me of like my one. Very similar. With the flappy arms. Like, what the hell is that? Amazing. best one is this one. And I actually twist it round as well. Oh, I was enjoying that. Unbelievable. Right, so we're going to go to the location we haven't actually been yet. So, here we go. I'm on the edge. Okay, I need to try and beat second today, which second is big. We all know second is big, so it's going to be very interesting. I'm on the edge of glory. Wait. Yeah, what is actually over here? Because this is one of the new areas. Oh, there's a flying piece of road. Interesting. Sounds a bit spoopy. Oh, there's someone to talk to just here, actually. What is this music? What is the music? I don't like it when it does that. Okay, let me talk to you quick. Ah! Ash Williams, hello. God damn, I don't like it when they read my face like that. Makes me poop my pants. Okay, something below this level, I think. Oh, hello. Ooh, grab some guns. There we go. Wonder what's here. It does sound very, very spooky. What the hell is that noise? Oh, I've got that shotgun. I love this shotgun. It's so good. Oh, God, I'm stuck. Oh, God, someone here as well. Oh, I thought someone was here. Oh, there is. Whoa! Yeah, you run, bitch. Determined. Come on, pussy. Oh, gotcha. I weren't gonna let you get away with that. Hell to know. And plus, I was exploring this. Let me just go back to where I was exploring. Right. Oh, I've just upgraded it as well. Woohoo! Oh, it's called the. Oh, interesting. It's a shame I can't hire him, though. I do like to hire a good person. Oh, hello. Do I hear of peepers? Hello? Oh, I think they're a little bit far out. Oh, I thought there might be something underneath there. I don't know why I thought that, but there we go. Right, let's just move on. It's very spooky. I want to know what this area coming up is. Somebody to hire over here. And I have enough as well. Happy days. It's a pumpkin. It's so cute. Okay, the music stopped for a minute. Oh, hello, Meowsicles. I'll take you. I love hiring people. It's so much fun. Right. Okay, that for that. Oh, tame wildlife. That's complete. How can I have completed that when that's not what I just did? What the hell? It's floating. Oh, destroy. It says destroy haunted... What do you call it? Destroy haunted furniture. The stuff that's flying. That's so weird. Okay. Ooh, okay. My car's got a giant cat scratching post. It's so cute. Oh, here we go. Still haven't figured out what this area is yet, though. I probably will switch that out for that. Whee! Okay, what's this area? I need to know what this is. Hello, what's this area? What's the bit that I need to touch upon to get this to signal what this is? Maybe that house. Oh, Willow's Haunt. Oh my God, look. Uh-oh, chickens. Actually, chickens are good, to be honest. Because what the fuck is that? Oh God, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh Right, okay. They're like zombies or some shit. Oh, fuck! Whoa, hang on a second. There are so many people here. What the hell? It's a bitch! Oh, God, it's actually a person you have to actually destroy. Oh, my God, what the fuck? Like a boss. Like a boss person. What the hell? I'm coming. What the fuck is that? Shit, there's someone here as well. Fucking move. Oh, my God. Move. Oh, God, I can't. I'm going to die. Oh, no, she nearly died. I don't even know what that was. I have no idea what that was. What the hell? I nearly killed that as well. Oh, she's got nice gold goodies. Where is that on the map? Where was I? Here. I could try that again. But I might go to there next time, actually. I was like, what's going on? Damn. That was a bit sweaty. God, I've really got the munchies. I don't know what I fancy to eat, though. That's the problem. I already had pancakes this morning, which is very naughty of me. But yeah, I don't know what I fancy. That was actually quite fun. Right. Great! This tree again. Right, where are we going to now? Oh, I've already marked it. Good. Tornado. Okay, yeah. I love this music. This balloon is so cool as well. What they've done to that. Like a big pumpkin. I'm hoping there's going to be some chromey stuff down here. Because I need to do one more pass-through structure. Just one more. Actually, it does look very chromey down there. So happy days. Oh, it's going to glitch for a minute. There we go. And then it settles. Perfect. There we go. Yes, it is chromey. Thank God. There's loads of people. Even if I just go through one structure and die, I'm happy. Just so this quest is done. Come on. Oh, I got keys and food. Okay, here we go. In you go. Thank you. Oh my God, I just nearly died from... Where the... Oh shit, am I stuck? Ooh. Quickly get guns. There are so many people over here. Oh, Crim Splash. Hello. Oh, shit. Hang on. One. Oh, shit. Someone behind me as well. Oh, shit. Headshot. Oh, that's two. Woo! Oh, God. Oh. I don't know how I'm doing this. Oh, there's another one. Okay, right. Oh, God. That was horrendous. That was absolutely horrendous. Oh, Jesus. Right. God, that was too many of a short space of time for my liking. Can I just say? Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's just try and get some ammo. We'll get some ammo. Oh, I still need to do the bites thing. I don't want to be the bites character, though. I don't like it. Oh, God. Right, okay. I can't believe I've just done that. Right. I'll do this as well. So I have to do a milestone, which involves... Oh, God, I've left all that down. Which involves buying things out of vending machines. So that's why I was like, right, I'm just going to buy everything. Um, Let's swap that for that. Oh, I could also, to be honest, go grab this. I can't believe I killed all those people. I'm so surprised with myself. Boom. There's somebody here. Shit, it's a truck now as well. Oh. Bitch! I didn't like that. I didn't like that. I didn't like it. Oh, I can nearly get it gold now, though. I do love this shotgun. My opinion, I think it's so good. I don't know where that truck was. Or it's gone to. Don't hurt me. I can hear someone. Where's that? Here we go. Oh, pussy. I only need to hit this person, like, hang on. But I just spray it out for the best, to be honest. There was a little jerry can in there as well. Well, that was a pussy. There was a little jerry can. I was hoping to trigger it off and then basically fire his ass. But that didn't work. Come on in. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Actually, there's a lot of loot in here. Actually, I'll quickly just loot this area. Guys, whoop. That'll do. I like the little pumpkins, they're so cute. Ooh, okay. Oh, acquire something, something at 0 point. Happy days. Oh, jelly bean. Oh my god, they're so cute. I'm just gonna eat loads of these and see what happens. Oh, goddamn. Whoa, I can jump well far. Whee! That's cool. There we go. Just wanted to do that so I could just evolve up. Bye, bitch. Okay. Oh. Oh, milestone. It's really dark in here. I thought I just heard something then. Wasn't 100% sure, but I swear someone was reloading, unless that was me. If you wanted to come and join me, Shay, then you're more than welcome to do so. Wait. Okay. I want to try and see. I always try and better myself every round. So my best has been second so far. So getting a first, it's going to be very interesting. Oh, I've already been looted. Okay, let's go for this then. Okay, there's a lot of shooting over here. Here we go! Here we go, peoples! Oh, they're right over there, really. Effort. Oh. Come on then. Okay, they just died. Right there. Ha ha! Pussy! Hit something something overhead, chrome something something. I'm trying to read what it said. Oh, a prime shotgun. Let's grab that then. Let's grab the goodies. That was fun. Right, next. That's why I love this gun. It's just so easy to get kills on. I love it. Okay, just quickly do this. Boom. Right. Back at work tomorrow. Ugh. But then in the afternoon, I will then do another stream which would be a little more skilly. Which I think I might be pooping my pants on already. Now, the games I've chosen for the scariness, pretty much... There's someone in the distance there. Pretty much, they're going to be started and finished in... Oh, my God. Started and finished in one stream. Okay, it's the person jumping around over there. Oh, hello. Don't know where they went. I'm going to try and lure them out. Are they still here? I think they've moved on, to be fair. Oh, that's a bit disappointing. Right. More ammo down here as well. Actually, if I switch that over. Why not? Oh, it's got no ammo, this one. Hey. I have my one back, thank you very much. Right. Oh. I wanted to shoot them, but they've disappeared. Babe. I hear that. Just missed. Getting smoky! Smoking! Come on, I'm going to chase after them as well. I'm not running away from a battle today. I'm running towards them. I feel so proud of myself. Mm-hmm. Oh, I was stuck on a visible ledge then. Very strange. Oh, hello. Bye, bitch. Oh. Oh, damn, I'm going right up into here. Fair enough. Oh, there's someone to hire in here, but I ain't got enough. That's okay, though. I still talk to them, though. It's all these new characters. I'm loving it. Right. Hello, Cryptic. I know I can't hire you. Oh, I wish I could have... Oh, I ain't got any keys either, I don't think. Well, that's rather disappointing. This will be quite interesting if the battle ends up being in here. I would like to get down though at one stage, because I think it'd be quite boring just staying in here. Let me get down to the ground level. Here we go. Whee! Something's happening over here. Hello, Chrome Wolfie. Oh, so they're a little bit stronger with the chrome. Interesting. Right, here we go. Well, that was a fail. Hopefully they'll die. They'll die! No, or not. They can't figure out where that's coming from. Oh, shit. Now they can. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on.
Come on, you bitch.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'll check chat in a second. I think something's just happened. Oh, my God. I got 5%. Oh, my God. Move, bitch. Right. Okay. Oh. Well, Yumbo, I'm having it's very interesting matches so far. Very interesting. I literally had 5%. 5%. I can't believe that. I'd be absolutely pissed if that was me. Right. Oh, cabbage. I need everything I can get here. Oh, shield. Thank you. Right. Cabbage. Oh my God, eat the cabbage. Eat the cabbage! Can't believe that. Oh my God, I was so lucky. Okay, now I'm getting health back. Happy days. Ooh! I have to say, that was so close. Jesus. Right. How much ammo does this have? That was so close. Oh!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Thank you so much! Welcome in the Oz Man. Welcome in, welcome in. How is your stream? Welcome in, the readers. Welcome in. Oh, MasterChef. Oh, darling.
The _Oz_man raided my stream.
Thank
with
you
five
so
years.
Much. How did everything go today? I hope it was super awesome. I did see you streaming as well. I was lurking for a little while as well. And then I saw some other people streaming too, which I hadn't seen in a little while. So I was like, right, I better jump in and have a look. But yeah, honestly, thank you so, so much for that raid. Welcome in, the raiders. It is spooky week. So I thought, well, really itchy nose. I thought what we'll do is we'll start really, really easy with not so much of a scary stream. Do you know what I mean? Oh, there's someone right over there. And then we will then increase the scariness. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you, Chef. But off to get a haircut. No worries. Oh, darling. Thank you so much again for the raid. Oh, off to get a haircut. Damn. Oh, teabagged. I just got teabagged. What the hell? But yes, we're starting off with obviously this game for Monday. And then it's going to get scarier and scarier and scarier. To the point where I was like this watching some of the trailers. Honestly, it was so scary. Oh, my God. Right. Well, that ended well. Wow. I love that Charmander. That Charmander is so good, Ozman. Oh my God, yes. I think they had a goo gun. They nicked all my good weapons. Oh, good news, everybody. Which I will be announcing on Discord later. I have now been verified, so I am now able to sell on Amazon. So, it's a bit scary because there's a lot to it, but it will be worth it. So hopefully, help defeat the blah 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 blah. Acquire pretzel. I'm nearly there actually. Let's go to Flutter Barn. Oh darling, let's go over there then. Oh dance. Actually no. What's dance with Chrome Punk? Oh my God, yes, we'll go there. And we're gonna track that as well. Okay, we don't think we've been to the Flutter yet. But yeah, I'm going to sell on Amazon, so watch that space. I'm going to do where basically I send in lots of product and they actually ship it and do it all. So you guys can then get this Prime business and yeah, so you can actually get stuff like next day delivery. Do you know what I mean? So or sometimes same day, depending on obviously your area and stuff. So yeah, I'm going to be doing this bit of an Amazon adventure. So it's quite exciting, I think. But yeah, there is a lot of... there's a lot of paperwork, so it's going to be in. But I'm in the middle of making up loads of like mystery bundles, mystery boxes, and all that sort of stuff to send into Amazon. So it's been very, very busy. But hey, it's quite an exciting new adventure. Great. I need to dance with this geezer. Oh, there's going to be so many people here as well. Right, I want to get to that person before anything else. 60 gold, can't hire. That's a shame. Right. Hello. Can I dance with you then? Was it this person? I don't know if it is. It is this person. Oh, I can't buy one of those either yet. Oh, God, I need a gun. Oh, my God, I need a gun. I need a gun. There's an apartment right here. Oh, my God, grab a gun. Grab a gun and a key. That'll do. Okay. I get fire and I'm not afraid to use it. God, there's so many people around here as well. I did naked. Okay. Oh, what's that over there as well? Oh, is that the TV? I think that's a TV, if I remember rightly. Can I jump to there? I can. Damn. Excuse me. I pressed the button to switch over my weapon then, but it wasn't happening. Ooh. Look at all the gold, darling. All the gold. I'm going to risk it for a biscuit. Oh, I just broke my legs. Oops. I didn't mean to break my legs. Okay, go. So we have to try and beat the second business. So try and beat the second. Oh, I mantled then. Excuse me. I mantled then as well. Ruthless. Can I jump up into here? Please mantle. Thank you. I was in the middle of... Have a little hunt for treasure. Here we go. Need to grab some other goons. Already got that one. Grab all the... excuse me. Thank you. Grab all the goodies. Oh, I've got a lovely shotgun here as well. Oh, it's a TV I can't do yet. Yeah, I can't do that until I'm actually bites using the skin. So I may have to go back to lobby at some point so I can defeat and complete all my bite stuff. Whee! Oh, I have to use three of those. Yeah. Oh, hello. Yeah, I have to use three. Interesting. Do I not have another key? Oh, no. I'm just giving someone a free key. Oops. Oopsie. Oh, well. It's my gift to society. There you go, look. It's my gift to somebody. They can have a key. Wow. As long as I get to kill them, I'm happy. Whee! Do a little bit more looting then. And then we'll go find some people to kill. Because they're good there. They're good there. Oh, is that a key? Actually, I changed my mind. I'm not doing my thing for society. No, no. There it is. Right. Yay! I love when a plan comes together. Right. Got the other key. Boom! Yay! What goodies? Come on, quick, 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 quick. There could be someone behind me. I want this gold. This gold. Oh, God's sake. God, there's so much loot. This is such a good one. Jesus Christ. Oh, got another key as well, look. Jesus. Isn't there a thing where you can actually shoot one over? Wasn't sure. I'm gonna... thought there was. There was like an achievement or something for that. Cannot remember, but there we go. God, there's so much to search. Jesus. Right, let's switch this over for that then. That. Oh. Ammo. God, look how much loot there is here. Jesus. Okay. Grab all the loot, darling. Grab all the loot. Okay, you can go there. I'll have a goo gun. What's this? I won't have a sniper because I don't like sniper rifles. I cannot stand the things. I think that'll do for now. Okay, I think I should go towards this direction because I know there's going to be some juicy stuff here. Don't break your legs. Not the idea of the game. Okay. Anybody here? I'm surprised there's no one here. Very surprised, actually. Oh, I'll probably switch that over for that. Well, no one here. Might as well just... I still got supercharge, which is amazing. Might as well just loot the place. Oh, hello. Hey, Mancake! Okay, what do you have? Ooh. Ooh! Okay. Ooh, I have to drop my fire. Even that hurt my soul there to drop the fire. Oh, what was this? Jesus. Right. So now I have two golden weapons. Someone's been looting. Since I've got lovely supercharge, I might as well go and grab all these. 312 gold. Oh god, there's a blob coming. Let's rinse the machine. There we go. Right, where's that blob? Can't seem to, yeah, I couldn't seem to do that. Hey, Skrit, how you doing? Oh, there's a blob. The blob is in this direction. Right there, look. Pussy! I hope that'll draw them this way, you see. Usually if you call people a pussy, they'll come running back, even though they can't actually hear me. There we go. But how you doing? I hope you're well. Ah, oh, they're being shot by someone else, I think, now. Really? Oh, what's that? Oh, lots of goodies! Where's this person? Ah, oh, right here. Hey, bitch! Ah! Okay, we're good. We're good. Don't panic. What was that noise? Don't panic. Don't panic. Don't panic. Oh, I killed someone! There's something going on here and I don't like it. I can hear something. Not sure. It's very scary. Very scary. Very scary. Too scary for me. Okay, let's pick this up actually. Oh my god, I love these witchy decorations. They're so cool. And a Frankenstein as well. That's so cool. Might as well grab these as well. Because remember, I have that challenge with a milestone. I'm 14 out of 20 for that as well. Okay, let's just move on. Damn. What have you been up to today? Anything fun? Anything exciting? Might fancy like some fish and chips for tea or something. I do love a bit of cod roe and chips. I love that. Oh shit. Don't hurt me. Good. Okay. Yeah, a bit of cod roe chips. I do love a bit of gravy though. Oh, gravy is where it's at for me as well. And also, what else do I like? Pickled egg if I'm in the mood for it, but usually the chips and gravy. Oh. But gravy over here is like a really dark brown colour. Car right there. Oh, well, that was fun. While that lasted. I thought I might as well shoot it to draw some attention, but no. Oh, hello. Are you going to come back and play with me? No. I'm just going to shoot you. Oh. They just ran away from me. All I want to do is kill them. Okay, here we go. I think it stopped. I think it stopped. It has. Oh, oh. Wrong time to want to reload! Oh no! Oh no, I thought I was already... Oh. I literally thought I already had enough ammo and I'd reloaded and everything. Well. No. No, that wasn't the case. Ruthless. Absolutely ruthless. I tried my bestest. Great, but we have got second today, which has been really, really good, so not doing too bad. Not too bad at all. Yeah, I think I'm going to have a chippy tea. I'm so hungry. Oh my jeebus. I'm so hungry. So what quests am I actually tracking? Let's have a look. Oh, what was that? Is that what that is? Dig up and collect terrifying tablature in a single match. I need to do four of those. We got the same thing! Oh my god, that's amazing. So I have to dig up something. Interesting. I'll probably go for like the 2 hour stream mark today. I am looking into this week streaming a bit on YouTube as well, so watch out for that. I'll probably be doing some like Dead by Daylight on there, stuff like that. I do enjoy that game. So yes, yeah, so I'll probably do that on a stream on YouTube this week. I'm not sure what day that's going to be, but I will find time to do it. Maybe Thursday. I'm not sure. So I have to dig up some stuff. Oh my god, it's gone blue. Oh, here we go. Dig up something here. Ooh, this is spooky. This is so spooky. Oh, do I bang it? Oh, what do I do there? Is that it? Oh, collect it. I was like, what do I do? I shit my pants! Oh my god, go away, leave me alone. I ain't got any good guns. Leave me alone! Oh my god, what was that? That was so scary. Right, oh my god, a ball just fell off the cliff. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, dig that up. Collect it. Good. I don't know what's happening around here. Everyone's round here. Jesus Christ. What's happening? People are batshit crazy. What the hell? Okay, let's just quickly heal. Right, let's go. I haven't got that good a gun, but you know what? I'm just going to give it a good go. Oh, there might be someone in here, though. Oh, I've got fire. Okay. Oh, no, I think that was me. Oh, there's someone over here, though. There's something happening over there. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, oh my god, there's so many people. Oh my god, help me, help me, help me. Here we go. Someone right there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the hell? Grab this. Okay, okay, okay. Right, okay. I'm gonna put this on here. What the hell is happening? Just gonna go through the house, hope for the best. There's some crazy shit. Oh my god, whoa, what the hell have I just landed? God, okay, I've got hardly any weapons, any ammo, anything. Oh god, what the hell's that? Oh shit, what's that? What did I do with the flamey things? Oh, hello. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh shit. Oh shit! What the hell? What the hell was that? Oh my god, what the f- Ow, Javis! Get the fuck out! What the hell? Wait, who's this bitch? Oh god. Headshot, you asshole! Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay, what? Jesus Christ! I need to get weapons! I need ammo! I need everything! It's a part of a quest. Jesus Christ! I don't even know what to make of that. Jesus. I just don't have any good ammo or guns. Oh, God, run. Okay. Just picked up some shit. Even though none of that's really what I needed. Okay. Quick. Someone chase me and all. Oh, fuck. Is that asshole? I'm going to die here. So dead! Oh my god! Screw it, I didn't like it! I didn't like it! What a bitch. I still had two things to dig up as well. Oh my god, I did not like that. Hell to the no. I don't even know what was happening. I was just like, that's just out of chaos. I think I'm going to try the same spot. I only got two more to go. I did have a pretzel thing to do as well, actually. Oh, purchased a shotgun from him. I was talking to him and everything. He, yeah. Let's do that next. You're supposed to be the hunter. And I just get more scared. I didn't like it. It just went scared. God, that was scary. Oh, it's got an email. Jesus Christ. I am the hunter. I am the great unknown. Only my love can conquer. I am the hunter. Jesus Christ. But that was just way scary. It was scary. I didn't like it. Not the chick. Oh, chicken. Now they've got chicken wing sounds going on. I'm so hungry. Fucking hell. Right. Let's try for this then. There's got to be in a single match as well. That's ruthless. Okay, let's just do the shotgun. That's a nice and easy one. Oh my god, ring the doorbell until it breaks. So we'll go there first and then we'll go to a doorbell. Oh my god, that's amazing. Right, okay. Jesus. Right. We need to get better than second today. So we've done second already, so we need to do it again.
We need to do it.
Itch your face.
Yes, what I'm going to do is sit there online tonight and go on Amazon and then list a few things. And then I will see, we'll keep you guys updated as well in Discord. But I tell you what, you have to go through a verification process. I had to submit all my data, you know, like all my tax information. I had so much to, and like to prove I was actually legit. I was actually a real person and ID. And oh my God, it was a thing. So, but I've finally done it. I just have to list the item and then send in all my goodies and then they will do the rest. Hey, how many have I done so far? I was going to do 50 mystery packs. I've already done 8. I've done 8 so far, so I'm doing well. Hopefully there won't be too many people here, because this is a bit of a trek to get over to Ash. But I didn't even know I had to buy a shotgun. I spoke to him and everything. I just did not know I needed to buy something from him as well, because I didn't read. Hey, Easy! How are you doing?
Holla! Hey, Easy.
Right, let's go purchase a shotgun. Oh my god, I've only got 9 gold. Seriously? I've only got 9 gold. Well, I won't be purchasing any time soon. Fuck off. Jesus. How much are the shotguns? I bet they like go for 100, didn't they? Oh, I could destroy a shit, though. Hang on. Right, how much... how much is a shotgun? 250 gold. Ooh, bitch. Oh, God's sake. Right, go away. Right, let's try this again. Right, there's a chest up here, but it's not going to be anywhere near what I need. That's annoying. Maybe I could do the trick-or-treat thing then. Do you have a doorbell? That's the question. Anything hide under your bed? No. Even that bad. I still don't even have a gun yet, so. Any guns? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. I ain't got any guns yet. Bloody hell. Leave me alone, you assholes. Oh, you know I love fire. Jesus. I am doing awesome. How are you doing? What have you been up to lately? Anything fun? Oops, I might be killing Ash. And there's someone running towards Ash as well, actually. Oops, I just killed Ash. And someone is dying in my fire as well. Look, can you see that? That might be a zombie, though, saying that. Looks like a zombie. Yeah, sounds like a zombie. Well, I didn't manage to purchase a gun. I managed to kill him instead, so... and I only... oh, my God. Yes, bitch! I just killed him with a freaking what do you call it? What the hell? I just killed him with a harpoon gun. I'll get there in a minute with words. Words are hard. Oh, I wanted to grab all that stuff up there. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Right. Well, that was fun. Let's do that then. Oops. I'm gonna have to do Ash another time then. Oops. A content team together. Oh, that sounds spicy. Sounds like a lot of work involved as well. Do you know what? I'm going to keep that harpoon gun on me for a little while, because that was pretty hilarious. Chrome splash. Don't need to do that. But yeah, if you just, you know, I won't say yes or no now. Just send me some details across and I'll see what my schedule is like and we'll see what it involves, it entails, and then I'll sort of make a decision from there, to be fair. Ready, steady. Up you go, up you go. I want to fly. Is it not gonna work? Just send it to me on Discord or, or Twitch message. Okay, I do, oh my God, what has happened over here? What has happened to the reality tree? Oh, look, someone did a rave. Okay, right, that's enough of that. Oh, there might actually, though. There might be a doorbell. Jesus Christ, made myself jump. Right, is there a doorbell? Is there a doorbell? Is there a doorbell?
It's epic.
Here we go. Want to get shit done quick? Just explode that shit. Is there a little doorbell? No? Let's get rid of this. One of the easiest ways to loot! Wasn't really anything special in here, to be fair. I thought there would have been a... Uh-oh. Yeah, I thought there would have been a doorbell, but obviously not. Yeah, no worries, Easy. No worries. Right, okay. So, where does it say there is one? Oh, apparently loads in Greasy. Well, let's just go over to Greasy then. Even though that isn't a little bit in the storm, but there we go. It's more so computers and bonds to each other and various together. Okay. Oh, I see a plant. I very rarely see plants nowadays. So let's go over to here very quickly before I go to Greasy. I got distracted. Very much distracted. Okay, let's eat. There we go. Just imagine I was eating fish and chips then. Oh, here we go. Whoop. Perfect, right. And then I'm going to switch this out for this. What the hell is that noise? This out. Hey, Big Daddy! I've got a sense of daddy. Oh, okay, right, let's get back in the car. Quickly go to Greasy and ring a doorbell till it breaks. Oh, how you doing? I hope you've been well. We're having our day one of Spooky Week. So this isn't too spooky. It has made me scream in a few places, though. Here we go. Doorbell, doorbell, doorbell. Ready? What, bitch? Who is this asshole? Don't know. But let me just quickly do this doorbell, even if I get shot. Oh, pretzel. Yummy, yummy. Oh my god, the storm is not yummy, yummy. Let's move. Let's move. Here we go. Oh shit, rock. Oh damn. Yeah. So the games are gonna get scarier as the week goes on. But then we will be doing our Pokemon openings on a Saturday, though. I'm trying to source some of those Halloween packs. I'm trying to source the Halloween packs. Bitch, please. Now who's a pussy? Now who's a pussy? Now who's a pussy? That's it. I'm no pussy. Okay, right, let's get the fuck out of the storm. Right, okay, go, 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 go. Oh my god. Woo! That should be crazy. Okay, I'll like mess it. Oh no, with overtime done. Just think of the fun pennies, though. Way to think about it. Funny pennies? Fun pennies is the way to think about it. They're saying that, though, fun pennies are more like bill pennies at the moment. Oh, man, the way things are going. But, wait. That was interesting. Oh, hello. My guns aren't that brilliant, but they'll do the job. Oh, hello. Probably won't do that. Oh, they died. That's a shame. Okay, here we go. Don't run away from me, pussy. Why is my gun not shooting? Did you see that? My gun was not shooting. What the hell was that? I literally had a full thing of ammo. I was then going like this and shooting and nothing was coming out. It glitched. It glitched. It glitched. Ruthless. I literally was going... I want the overtime. I was expecting a 12-hour shift tonight. Damn! Oh, so if they cancelled it. Cool, I've got the munchies really bad, actually. Thinking about food. Yeah, definitely going to have a... But I don't know what place where I live does gravy and chippy, so I'm going to have a think about that. Hmm. I'm back at work tomorrow, actually, so I can't have a too late a night tonight. Even though I don't particularly want to, but hey, I've got to think of the pennies as well. I'm already, already 12 hours up in overtime this month. Damn! You're going to be like, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh. I'm just thinking what Chippy does gravy around here. They're actually decent for their portion size as well. Unless I make my own gravy. I might have to, actually. Yeah, I'm probably going to make my own gravy. Even though I love chip shop gravy. Saving for a big... Ooh. See, I'm surprised I'm able to stream this today. Because it comes... Since it's had this update on Fortnite... It then comes up with a thing saying your graphics thing is out of order, out of date, blah, 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 blah. This is a 2011 PC, so this does really well for what it is. But I am finding the more intense games, though, it does have a struggle. It does have a wobble in places. But then I save that for YouTube. So I'm going to get back into YouTube to get some more sort of intense games going. Right, I need to... dig up these tombstones but grab guns at the same time. Don't grab my gun. I can hear someone behind me. Oh shit! Hang on. Yeah, this is from like 2011, this PC. I'm just gonna run for a minute because I think there's someone gonna try and chase me in a minute. I can feel it. I need just to dig up the tombstones. I don't even want to. Ah! Jesus Christ! Pistol. Shit! Nobody saw anything there. Nobody saw anything. Nothing? Saw nothing? I am struggling to do this quest on my own. Struggling! See, I told you this game was maybe streaming places. Damn! I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna go back to exactly the same place because I'm determined to do this. I maybe should go slightly off and then come in. I think that's maybe the way to do it. I'll tell you what, that's so freaking hard. Because everyone just wants to kill you. Arditem! Ninth gen Intel. Oh, 3060 is really good, actually. I've had a lot of people got the 3060. Mine is nowhere near that. I can't remember what mine's got. It's something ridiculous, like 900 and blah blah or something. It's really bad. That's why I'm so surprised I'm able to do this. You only built this last year. Bloody hell. I wish I had something like that. Jesus Christ. What is my... I'm trying to figure out where I'd find out. I had a picture of it, actually. But I don't want to look into the PC right now because it's going to absolutely throw a fit. So I have to find it out for next time. I'm going to do this again. I bet you did. This was only a £300 tower, including a monitor I managed to banter down. And including a £50 graphics card as well. So, capture card, sorry. A built-in thing. So, yes, it does well, to be fair, especially when this has been updated now. It has a bit of a wobble from time, but my PC hasn't froze. I haven't got the green glitch of death where I have to then restart the whole thing. It's actually behaving itself a bit. Right, I'm not going to go straight into the line of fire here. I'm just going to slightly come on the outside, which is probably going to be what this little area just here. There's a gun just here as well. There's someone coming down right near me as well. Okay, grab it. It's a fucking sniper rifle as well. Okay, capture it quick. Thank you. There's one. Okay, then we're going to move. I can hear people. Okay, I've got at least a decent ass gun. Right, here we go. Get the fire. Get some fire. Shit, it's out. Oh shit, wrong button. If anyone wants to fuck with me? They're going to have to go through my fire first. Oh, shit. Up here. Okay. That was a bloody good shot for me. Where are they? Oh, shit. Shit, no ammo. Oh, God. I've got to no-scope this shit. Oh, on your penis. I can't do it! I can't do it! My aim! I bet they're thinking I'm a bot or something. Fuck me! In your penis! Thank you! Fucking hell! How much ammo did I just go through? That's my last bullet as well. Jesus Christ! That was absolutely shocking, and I know that was absolutely shocking. Wow. Okay. Oh, I need that. My God, it was so bad, but it was funny. It was bad, but funny. Oh my God, it was so funny. Right. God, my aim is out of this world. Yeah, it's shockingly shit. Okay. Piss off, chicken! I don't want no cursed KFC. I'm just trying to do these bloody tomb things. Right, here we go. That aim was so bad. Okay, one more. Piss off, chicken. Right. I just want this last one. That's all I want. That's all I want. Shit! Let me just quickly do this. That's all I want. Okay, last one. Ah, damn it! Come at me, bitch! Oh, you fly, motherfucker! That chicken just... what the hell? That chicken just had a flying experience. There's some men here. Oh, shit, bitch! I still have a thing to kill there as well. So if I then attempt to kill this as well, won't I get a little bit of an achievement for this as well? Where is it? Nearly dead. Ah, who the fuck is that? Jesus Christ. Oh, shit! Oh, Jesus! Again, that was so bad. At least I've done my four thing, whatever it is. I'm not going to go there again for a good while. Jesus. Yeah, that's not the place I want to be for a little while on my own anyway. Definitely not. Ooh, I'll get myself a cod roe. Get myself some chippies. Oh, and some graves. Oh, no. I wonder if... they do gravy. Oof, I've got this thing about gravy tonight. It's really bad. Yeah, I really want gravy. I really want gravy. Gravy! Oh my God, that's so pitchy. Ugh. There's nothing with like that again. I just really want gravy. Give me some of that gravy. Oh, cheese potato pie with some beans. Oh, I'll tell you what, my mouth is watering by the sound of that. Jesus. God. I tell you what, my mouth is watering after that. I get so excited over food. That's why I think I do really well in a particular, what's the word? A particular industry. Where, yeah, people really enjoy food. So, okay, here we go. Destroy haunted furniture. We could do that. Let's check the... Oh, I could be anywhere, to be honest. Maybe go somewhere a bit spoopy. What's in here, actually? That doesn't actually look that spoopy, but we're going to land there anyway. Yeah. That area just down there. Haunted furniture. I think it's the stuff that's floaty floaty. Whee! Or do I fancy KFC and their gravy? I've got an obsession with gravy today. Oh my God. The game we're playing tomorrow is going to make you want to get a duvet and a blanket and hide your face. Because it's actually going to be quite a scary one. I watched someone online, not do all of it, just like little snippet. And just to see what the graphics were like, just to see what the gameplay was like. And they managed to complete it in an hour and a half. But I can tell you now, there is no way I'm completing that in an hour and a half. I usually times things by three when I see someone else play it online. So, yeah, let's wait. Oh my god. Thank you. Come on, fish dick. There's someone around here as well, but I ain't got a gun. Here we go. Oh shit. I help you. I'm stuck. Oh, bitch. Oh god, here we go. Right, you're done. Whoop, turn around. Take that look in you. Oh, fish sticks, you're a legend. Oh god, it was someone else, that's why. Ow! Boom, bitch! Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, because we're up above! Oh my god. One of the people like to make any game I play scary. I stand there. Oh my god, Big Daddy. Yes. It's quite a quiet stream today. I think it's because I don't usually stream at this time. But do you know what? If I'm enjoying the game, if you want to come along for the ride, then happy days. But usually we do get a lot of scary. But it is half term as well, so I do expect things to be quieter. But hey, as long as I'm enjoying the game, then people come along for the ride, they do. If they don't, then it's all good with me. Do you know what I mean? So, ooh. But yeah, it's just, you have a heart rate monitor set up. Oh my god, that's amazing. That is absolutely amazing. Oh my god, I'd love to see that. I'm going to follow you now. Yeah, I'd love to see that. Oh my god. I think my heart rate would be like, you're about to die. Oh, like my heart would be going that fast. Oh my god, that'd be so cool to see. Really? That's so good. I remember doing it at university, actually. And, yeah. That's like a strap that goes under your titties. And I'll tell you what. Yeah, that was really fun to play with. Really fun. Okay, where are we going to go? What do I actually... Oh, haunted furniture. So let's go to... maybe just a reality tree then, to be honest, because that was quite spoopy, wasn't it? Oh god, a bit glitchy. We'll be right. Oh, struggling. Oh, we're good. Oh, I wonder actually. I can't believe I'm actually ordering my food while I'm sitting here. Look at this for multitasking. Jesus Christ. Actually, I'm not that good at multitasking. Right, so spooky furniture, I'm thinking in this house, potentially, because it is like a sort of a dark area. Could be very wrong. I'm going to grab some guns just in case. Right, any furniture that's flying around everywhere, that's what I've got to look for. I don't know the best place to go for it, to be honest. I decorated too, so long ago using a green screen. Ooh, look. Go daddy. Ooh, sounds awesome. I haven't seen any floating furniture yet. I've seen some crap looking furniture. Oh god, hello Wolfie. God, I'm pinching all the gold. Leave me alone. Go away. Right. Oh. Hello. Oh. There is another Wolfie, so I have to be a bit careful. Right, I'm really going to try my best on this one. And I mean really try my best. There is someone around here though, so I have to be a little bit careful. Yeah, I followed you, so I can't... When are you next streaming? I can't wait to see it. There's someone behind me. Here we go. Nearly got you, bitch. Oh. Gotcha! Eat my poop! Okay, here we go. There's someone else now. Oh. Oh, shit! Is that the wolf that just hit me? Oh. I'll evolve that in a second. There we go. Right, there is somebody else though, so let's have a quick look. Where's that person? Oh, I see. Shit! Oh, shit. Gotcha, morning waffles! Yeehaw! Oh, hello. Stop crouching. Jesus Christ. Woo! I'm in the Matrix as well. I have two people watching. No! 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 Oh, no. Oh, no. The game has frozen. I love it when the game freezes. And now I have black screen. Oh, Jesus. I knew that was going to happen at some point. Jesus, my PC spiked then. Jesus Christ, my PC spiked to 45% there. I wonder if am I actually still streaming? I have no idea if I am. I am still streaming, apparently. Okay, right. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Fucking hell. Right. I knew it was going to happen. But do you know what, though? I'm surprised it's only happened once during nearly 2 hours so far. I normally stream anywhere from 10 p.m. on a Friday night. Ooh. Really good time for me as well, actually, to be honest. Really, really good time. Because that's when I'm usually chilling the fuck out. So, happy days. Right, the game will be loading up again. Oh, darlings. Hopefully some point. Yeah, Fortnite had a crash. Which I knew that was going to happen. But hey. I hope it remembered all my shit. So it says, look, known issues with graphics driver. Apparently, get this. I have an AMD. Oh, hang on a second. Okay, this is what it says. The installed version of the AMD graphics driver has known issues. Please install either the latest or the recommended driver version. Would you like to visit the following URL to download the driver? And then at the bottom it says AMD Radeon TM R9 3080 series installed Adrenalin 20.10.35.02 and then recommended is 22.8.2. That literally means shit to me. Absolutely nothing. So, there we go. Anyway, let's get back on this. Right, it's now loading. It's now loading, darlings. Won't take long. Let me get on Saturdays. Perfect. Literally, if I'm to watch any streamer, that is literally perfect time for me. Perfect time. I'm trying to move this screen. But I can't seem to move at the moment because I think it's just loading in. We did well. Did quite a few missions. I've nearly done them all, actually. Just the haunted furniture. Oh, I can't move the screen. That's so annoying for the minute. Hang on. I think it's because I'm just impatient, to be fair. Surprised it only happened once. I'm surprised that I'm still streaming as well. Very surprised by that. Oh, I've got lots of goodies, though. What I need to do, though, which I'm going to hate doing. There we go. I'm going to hate doing, but I've got to do it. I have to change my skin to bites because yet I'm still got some. I still got some outstanding quests. So where the feck is bites? There it is. Oh, I don't want it. I don't like it. I don't like it. But hey, we're going to get over and done with. Let's try this again. I really do fancy gravy. I don't keep saying I will stop talking about it eventually. God, I've got a really itchy finger. There we go. Great. Bam, bam, bam. Right, let's try this again. Drinking place, enjoying music requests, and a multitude of games, but Fortnite's been popped up. Really? Oh, nice. Yeah, I didn't usually play this on stream. Oh, we're missing a section. Wonder what's there. Yeah, we play it. I play it from time to time, but I thought because it's got this spooky stuff, I was like, well, I might as well start off with this to ease myself in. And then what I'll do is, we will then go crazy with the scariness. So tomorrow, for example, yeah, tomorrow is going to be very interesting. Okay, I need to do this actually. Okay, I need to go there for the TV, even though I did want to go to that place I haven't been yet. So there we go. Great. Here we go. Well, since this game's had a bit of a refresh now, it actually might behave itself for a little while. I was just thinking about that, actually. Love the music. It reminds me of, like, old school, like, cartoons, like, with the Halloween special sort of thing. I know where this TV is, so it isn't going to take a lot to get to this. Oh, that's new. I never noticed that at the top, actually. The TV is literally in here, yeah. People usually fly down so quickly from this, like, from the start. I never was able to do it that quick. I want a gun, though, so I'll probably go in here quick. Oh, there we go. Oh, God, we're glitching a bit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Right, the TV should be down here. There it is. Just need to get this bites thing over and done with.
You are the first in generations.
So creepy.
To survive this journey, but there is more to come.
I hate that sound. Okay, what do we?
You are capable, but we're so seeking creepy. A warrior.
Custom neon sign. You're so talented, Jesus Christ. Bloody hell. I actually watched a few people on TikTok do that. And I'm just like, how the hell do you do that? It's magical. But what do we have to do now? Search chrome chest. Well, I do have a splash. So, technically, I could just splash the chest. Someone on a... They were on a they were on an animal. Where's the chess? Where's the chess? And there's a person round table vibrating my controller. Oh, I like a bit of soldering. Right, I'm gonna move. Come at me, bruh. Here we go. I'm waiting for him. Make your move, bitch. I didn't mean that though. Piss! I got too impatient. That was my problem. Okay. If I have to do Chrome's chest then, this is where it's at. 100% for Chrome chest. Or the lagoon. No, we'll go here, actually. Damn it! I got one done. These games... I had a second earlier on, about an hour ago. I had a second! I did! But it's all gone to shit! God damn! Right. That was just a warm-up back in because we crashed and everything else. But GG, though. I love it when they teabag me as well at the end. I'm like, really? Really? God damn. Right, I don't know what I want to do actually. I need to make up some more packs later on as well for Amazon. Yeah, I'm gonna go this area pretty much for chesty chesties. Maybe we'll fire up. Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, the standard of people. I must be in some crazy, like, algorithm for matchups. Because I shit you not, these people are so hard. Oh, look at that ass. Oh! Okay. God damn. Okay. So pretend you didn't see what you saw last time. Pretend you didn't see that. Okay, I have to search chrome chest and probably try and get some chrome splash so we can obviously sort the chest as well. We probably will stream for another half an hour more than I will look to read over, because I have to prepare for the spooky ash stream that I will be doing tomorrow.
I'm gonna shit my pants.
So I'm hoping there's going to be some lovely chests around here. I head in sort of that direction. I won't go there then. Yeah, maybe maybe start over here then. On this bit over here. There we go. Oh, actually, I just spotted this. Whee! I've got literally... Oh god, here we go. I have one more of those to do. Oh, where's that chest? I'm a blob. Nope. I've got a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. That didn't count as a chest. Sometimes, I remember back in the day, that would have counted back in the day. Oh shit, is she still alive? I never knew she was still alive. I thought she were dated. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Right, but I can search these chests though. Oh shit. Okay, hang on. Piss off! Let's just do that and evolve the weapon. I want all these beautiful chests. I don't care about you guys. I want the chests. That's not really a chest, but we'll go for it anyway. Any more chests? Any more chests? Any more chests? No. God, she's a scary bitch. Right, we're gonna move now. Bye, bitch. No interest in fighting you, but no interest at all. Right, there we go. Bam. Okay, we've just got to look for some more chesty chesties. Oh my god, run. She got up. She does sound mighty spicy, though. Right. Just keep looking for the chest. I'm finding everything but chests at this moment in time. Which is quite funny, actually. We need to heal at some point as well, actually. Right. There we go. The music's pretty cool. I'll give them that. Aha! Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, actually, no. Grab that instead. Oh. Let's just quickly do that then. Boom. Just going to make sure everything's got ammo. Yes, we're good. Right. This maybe, if can I get away, actually, with going on this again to, for the quest? Let's have a quick look. I can. I got away with that. Looking for more chests. Any more chests? That's not a chest, but I'll take it. Chess! Where were we? Oh, hello. There we go. Got four, is that it? Wow. I only got four. Where's this one though? Aha! Say hide and seek. But like hide and go find the chest. Okay, there we go. I'm getting some good loot to be fair, so it's all good. Right, there should be some lovely chests in here as well. Hopefully I'll be left alone. Hopefully. Oh, I hear a chest. Aha! See, I don't like that. I don't... See, you can see how crap I am with sniper rifles in this game. So I think I'm going to leave that for somebody else, even though that is a bit crazy. Oh. This is like the perfect area for a chrome chest challenge. Perfect. I'm just doing all for the XP logs. I'm still, look, I am still in the what do you call it? In the what do you call it now? You know when you get extra XP and you haven't played it in a while. Oh, hello. Supercharge, that's the one I'm looking for. So I've done eight. Anything else? Oh, this lovely ammo when I finally find people. Oh. I just hate the fact that you have to change the bites and do this. I'm like, ugh. Chess. No. Any chests around here, maybe? God, there's so... Yes, there's a chest here, actually. I must be getting halfway now. Oh, almost. Let's grab that for that. Oh. Oh, hello. There we go. Any more chesties? All this ammo I've got. Beautiful. No, is there anything at the top? Anything. Any way the wind blows. No? Okay. We will get in some action in a bit. I just wanted to get at least a, you know, a healthy head start with these chests. Because this is rather a long challenge. I could switch that out for that, actually. Oh, let's get some fire. There is somebody near me as well. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Didn't think it would do that. Shit the pants. Right, here we go. There is somebody near here because I felt the vibration go off. I don't know whereabouts they are. Oh, there might be some chromed chests in here as well. There is. Oh, pumpkin! God, the sounds are so scary. It has been very quiet. No. Right, let's find some people now because I'm getting slightly bored looking for these chests. So, let's go on an adventure. Oh, hello, zombie chicken. Only just a little bit more. Here we go. If I do it with this. There we go. Did I not evolve that? Oh, there we go. Boom. Really, really close to gold as well. What's this little section over here as well? Oh, let's take a look. What is this? What is this? Any chests in here? Usually you keep chests in the little bushy areas. No. Also need to destroy this furniture as well, don't I? I hear a car. I hear shooting. I want to know what this area is. Ooh, there's a lot of shooting over there. Oh, hello! Sunflower saplings. Okay. Oh, the person's really close and they're up there. Come on. Oh! drop my weapon. I don't think so. Oh, it wasn't the person we needed, though. Really? Well, they're obviously in the cup. Shit. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. That was so... I had 20 left. 20 left. Oh, my God. 20 left. Ruthless, if you ask me. Absolutely ruthless. We'll do two more games, I think. Two more games. God damn. Oh, I see 20 left. Literally 20. That's so close. We've got a really good shotgun as well. Which is my shotgun. Okay, what else do I have to do? The furniture. So I've still got to do that furniture, though. I think the best place for that is going to be at Grimm again. But it's going to be so hard, though. Okay. We're going to have to go for it, we? Yeah, because we're still doing this at the minute. Look. Yeah, we're going to have to go to there. And just hope for the best. I really wanted to get this this bite stuff done today. So when I play this next, I don't have to keep looking at the bloody thing. Unless there has obviously got more quests out, I don't know. Shoot me, bitch. Right, here we go. I think it's going to be well busy where we're going to land. Like, super busy. Here we go. Cool, that was a glitch and a half, wasn't it? Jesus Christ. This is going to be so hard. Oh my God, I can feel it already. This is going to be ruthless. Let's land right at the top. Here we go, here we go. You can't piss around here. We just got to get straight on with it. Oh, here we go. Get in. Can't see where the weak point was. Oh, there we go. Here we go. I've got something now. Jesus Christ! What's all this noise? Bloody hell! Oh shit! What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Give me a minute! We just dropped down! Okay. Let's go. Oh, I would so love what they got right now. I was looking for furniture, but I'm just now looking for... Oh, God. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. Any haunted furniture? I don't see anything yet. Oh, hello. That wasn't floating, though. That wasn't floating. That was amazing. That wasn't floating. Yeah, that wasn't floating, that one. So pretty much, I'm just going to hit everything and hope for the best. All this lovely looty. There's so much gold you can get from here, though. Jesus Christ. Outlast opponents. Ooh, lovely. Oh, God. Look at it. Jesus Christ. Right. Ow! They just heard me. Okay. Oh, here we go. I fell. dick. The chicken behind me. What a dick. Okay, that chicken has to die. Piss off, chicken. I want KFC. Here we go. Jesus, stop crouching. I've got this horrible habit of crouching. Right. Okay. That was intense. That was seriously intense. Shit. Shit. Piss off. Piss off. Worth it! Worth it! They're nearly dead. Yes! Yes! I done it! Oh my god, yes! Gotta be careful of the fire. I done it. I done it. I done it. Jesus Christ. That was insane. Absolutely insane. Oh. Oh my god, that was so hard. I'll get the fuck out of here now. Oh, here comes Flip! I'll check chat in a minute! Oh shit, move. Oh shit! What the hell? If the reason I'm singing is because the love of my life is stuck in a condom. All was swallowed and just gone through the digestive system and come out as poof. Damn. Oh, just stretch out my arm a minute. Jesus Christ, that was so intense though. So intense. Oh god, now your kids are behind bars. Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, I still need to do this though. I've done 11 so far. I think I need to go back to that location because that was so good for the chess. So good. Okay, one more match, everyone. One more match. Let's make this the best one. I've got a second today. Let's make this a first. 100%. Let's make this a first. And then after this, I'm going to go get some food. And I'm then going to sit there and make up some packs. Because I've got an Amazon selling account. Dee, 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 dee. So, I will be doing some products. Which I haven't actually listed anything yet. I only got verified today. So, I shall be playing with myself. And getting some packs done. Okay, we're going to go to this bit just here. We're going to do a first. We're going to do it. We're going to end on a first. That's how it goes. Ooh, let's do this. And I'm debating KFC now. It's not good. No, I want fishy whippies with some gravy. Okay. Let's go! Actually, I'm not going to start there, actually. I'm going to start more in this direction. Let's go! Maybe not so much. Maybe let's go over here. That'll do. Right. I just need to, maybe here actually. I'll change my mind again. I always do that. The moment I land, I go, right, I'm gonna go here. Never happens. I'm gonna find some chests, and it's gonna be a good location to do it. Here we go. Nice and quick. Grab a gun. Is it underneath here? I think it is. Here it is. Okay, chest. That was not a chrome chest though, I just realised. Oops. I did have a splash though. Oh my god, I'm a noob. Oh. The noob of me. It scares me sometimes. Right, that's up there. I don't want to destroy that part of it just yet. Right. Right, let's quickly go up here. Okay, and then we're going to go up here. No! God's sake. Hang on. Because it's chrome, it's a little bit more tricky. Aha! Oh, this one's chromed. So now I... Oh my god, I have some gold in there. What the hell? Let's go! Okay, I don't need a launch pad. Right. So, I only... Oh, I need to destroy a little bit more furniture. I need two more items of scary furniture as well. So that's quite nice to see. Oh, it's going to be gold in here as well. Thank you. Right, let's have a hunt for... Oh, hello, someone's little planty. Let me have a... Actually, I'll go here first, and then I'm going to go over there. Right, I don't like to do anything, but I'm just going to grab the XP. I still have supercharge. Absolutely crazy. Oh, hello. Right, come on. Head in that direction next. Come on, first.
Are you thirsty?
I'm thirsty. Let's go. Oh, deviant. I'm just going to weed your plant. Is that ready yet? Where'd my chrome splash it? Out of curiosity. Was not ready for me whatsoever. How ruthless. Absolutely ruthless. Uh oh. Let's go maybe this direction. I don't know how many keys I've got actually. So if I had enough keys. Ooh, I don't think I've got enough though. If I had enough keys, I could have chrome splashed everything and had a good laugh. Oh, I take it back. Oh, that's poop. I only had one key. What if I can get another key in here? That'd be hilarious if I could. Ooh. Search. What do we have? What do we have here, my dear? Oh. I'll grab the goo goo. Goo goo. Right, is there any more chests? Oh, I've been shot at though. There is a chest in here though. Where's the chest? No, I need to crime search first. Damn, I didn't search it. Oh my god, I'm a noob. I am a noob. Hello, I am a noob. Ooh. I hear a chest. Where is it though? Oh, piss you. Here we go. I know there is somewhere. Come on. Oh shit. I think they're below. Here we go. Goo goo, bitch! Yay! Oh, is that what I think that is? No, it wasn't what I thought that was. I need that back. Right. Look at the spider. That's so cool. My god, that's so cool. Any chesties? Why can't I open this door? Thank you. Oh, shooty. Shooty. This way somewhere. Oh, I see. Doesn't go far enough. Oh, I got my bit though. That was a bit suspicious. Oh, we got the key now. Yay. Okay. Where's this person? Here we go. Google, bitch! Oh no! Are they dead? I don't think they are. They just disappeared. Where did they go? Did they die? What the hell? Hey, Jen, how you doing? Oh, shit, they're not dead. They were not dead. I was like, they disappeared. Bye, bitch. Whoa! We're trying to end this last match on a victory. I say trying. We're trying the ultimate bestness. Oh, you've got a chest in there. Oh, it's right at the top. Yeah, because I need to, well, I did need to search you, but I don't think that's going to happen now, to be fair. Right. So, oh, safe. Hello. Yeah, I need to, search some prune chests. Unlock it. Oh, we could do that. Right, I don't like that gun, so switch that over for that. Eat that as well. And then, whee! 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 I'm trying to go over to here. Because they're part of a challenge, apparently. Oh no, stress with car stuff. Oh no. Does that count? Yes, it does. Ooh. Just eat all these three now. Oh, you can't actually eat all three. Oh god, I hear the bang bangs. Oh no, we've got the same gun already. Oops. Actually, no, I'll pick up anyway. I don't want anyone else having that. Hell to the no, no, no. Okay. But I hope everything gets sort of seen for you though, dude. Right. Ooh. I was watching your stream earlier as well, which I thoroughly enjoyed. Right. Where is this person? Oh, that's very suspicious. Where is this shooting? I'm trying to lure them out to see where they are. Ooh. Are they up there? No, they're right in front of me. No, I'm not going to follow your game. Actually, I might do. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, shit. Two people. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus. Help me.
Months of this spicy woman let the spiciness continue.
Us is spicy.
Oh god, my boob knee fell out then. Jesus Christ. Oh, but I hope you're well, Kez. Thank you so much for that, you absolute legend. Jesus Christ, time is going so fast. I don't even know what I'm doing now. I'm just crashing into shit. Damn. Right. This is where I started, wasn't it? Yeah, piss off. Right. Again, thank you so much again, Kez, for that. Now, because that wasn't ready at the time, it probably still won't be ready, but I'm just going to grab these mitten mushrooms. Yeah, that plant still does not look ready. Do you know what? I've done this stream by myself today, Kez, and I'll shit you not, I actually got a second. I was so proud of myself. So proud. Look at all this XP I'm getting. Jesus Christ. Yeah, look, it's still not ready. It's poop. Okay, making sure everything is nice and reloaded, because you know what happened last time? It did not go well. Oh, are they still fighting it out over here? I just bolted because I want to get first. And I knew if I went too crazy around this area, then I knew they would kill me. Oh, are they shooting from the bottom though? That's very suspicious. I see them. Oh, oh, no scope, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I moved my ass. Fucking hell. Yeah, run out of ammo, you bitch. Ooh. Yeah, run out of ammo. Go on. Hey, Endless, how you doing? Go on, you bitch. Run out of ammo. I'm tempted. I can't tell you how tempted I am to go over there right now. But what I'm going to do... I'm coming up. They're going to chase me. Oh, jeepers! Come fly with me. Let's fly away. Okay. Oh, no! You never felt lower. Oh, no! Oh, shit. Someone's right here. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, bitch. No! No, I don't. Oh, shit. Gotta be careful here. Jesus Christ. Because so many people have come in, I'm going to do another one. I hope everything turns out for you right in the end, though, Endless. Sometimes we really have to go really low to then, you know, to the almost like I find, well, I'm trying to say, is I find I always have to have a low spell and then I will have like months and months of being really hyper and really high. Do you know what I mean? So sometimes, like, everyone like sometimes needs that low patch of like reflection and then all of a sudden, whee, like that. And then you can then be happy, happy, happy. I suppose it'd be quite boring if you only felt one type of emotion and you only felt one type, do you know what I mean, throughout your life. It'd be quite boring, to be honest. It's almost like having the same type of food, like the one food for the rest of your life, and you have to give everything else up. After a while, obviously to begin with, it'd be all right, but after a while, yeah, I'll probably be sick and tired of it. Oh, talking of food, though, I was getting back to my food order, wasn't I? I'm going to have cod roe, chips, fudge cake, small sausage in batter. Oh, let's have a bit of curry sauce with that sausage. I do like dunking a sausage in a bit of curry sauce. Dirty bitch. Curry is here. But I'm going to have gravy with my chips, though. I just have no money and now no car. Oh, no! Can't you, like, ask for, like, an increase of hours or something? Or like an advancement or something on some wages? I don't know. Right, I need to go to this horrible place because I need to destroy furniture. It's gonna be so hard, honestly. Oh, well, so hard. But yeah, it's gonna be so tough because everyone loves this area, which I don't blame them, to be fair. Damn it, the person who I was actually gonna raid has actually gone offline. So I've been keeping an eye on it, keeping a little eye. I was, but no, I can't say they took my car last night. Oh my god, they took it! Fucking hell. So I hope everything improves for you though, dude. Okay. Let's just go over here. Oh my god, I glitched for a minute there. Hello! Bye, bitch. Right. Let's go grab a gun. Oh, hello. Oh god, this area always scares the shit out of me. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Like that. Fuck you, bitch. Piss off. I told you it gets me. Oh, shit my pants. Right. Right. Let's just grab that. Something's better than nothing. Fucking hell, that shit me up. Jesus. Christ. Shit. Where's this person? I'm just going to run in. Oh, hello. Scarecrow. I wonder if that'll be a thing later on. I'd love a pumpkin launcher. Of course, sounds mighty spicy in there. See, some people are so well camouflaged, I don't know if they're actually real or they're fucking zombies. Ah! Shotgun your pussy. Oh, shit. Fucking hell, leave me alone a minute! Jesus Christ, give my pussy a rest for 5 minutes. Fucking hell. This takes ages to destroy, that's interesting. Yeah, I need a haunted furniture apparently. Oh, that's a bit spooky. Right. Oh, hello. Fucking hell. Yay! Oh, that's haunted. I need one more. I need one more. That was floating. I need one more. Because I'm being left up. Shit. I shouldn't get stuck in the corner like that. Like I can help it. Right. How come I just dropped down? Piss off. Piss off. What am I doing here? No way. I've already defeated it once. That was horrendous in itself. Jesus Christ. Okay, I just need one more bit of haunted furniture. Is that too much to ask? Oh, pissing out. What's that sound? Come on, one more. All I ask. What the hell is... It's a good way to upgrade your shit in here, can I just say? Oh, I done it! I done it! Yay! Oh, I've got new shit. Okay, that'll do. Right, I need to really get out of here because I don't particularly like this area. Good way to get your XP up, to be honest, isn't it? Fuck it out! Oh shit, here we go. Fucking fire you, you bitch! Jesus Christ! Run! Itchy face. Bitch! Run, run, run! Run, 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 run! Yeah, I don't particularly want to play with him anymore. He's not friends. That's such an itchy nose. I hate that. Oh, shit. Best of times are getting itchy nose. Hello, Alicia. Oh god, I've got no ammo. What's a good way to get your milestone of like shooting wildlife and stuff? Right. Itchy nose again. God's sake. Right. That was interesting. I still have some ammo. Bloody hell, my nose. Right, here we go. Let's grab some fire. Cause I love fire. Right, I need to get some ammo though. So what about if I start like destroying this building a bit? So hopefully like some of the ammo will come raining down on me. Because I'm being lazy. Oh god. Oh, here we go. I've got all this stuff here actually. Ooh. Spicy. See, look, all that loot just fell down. See? Sometimes the best way is the fire way. Look at all this. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Right, I'm going to start to make a move now, though. Spent too long in the scary place. Woo! Right, we'll make this last game. Let's go! I want this first again. I do. Okay, come on. It's 36 people left. I did need to purchase a shotgun, but I don't have 250 gold because I keep spending it. I do. I can't help myself. I just keep spending. So, a shield bubble. What? It does not increase your shield? Ruthless. Right. I've learnt that new. Bit of black poop on the floor. Interesting. Ah. Beautiful ammo. Thank you. Oh, actually, I'll grab that because I need it. Here we go. Still got supercharged. Jesus Christ. But be careful though, because there's cans. Oh, pumpkin! I love the pumpkin. I left. And the goo gun. I'm getting treated down here. Jesus Christ. Right. I got a lot of goodies there. OK. Okay, 32 people left. I love that when you walk around, it like swishes and everything. It's quite funny. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, here we go. I love this goo gun. Ah, bitch! The only thing I would say, though, I would love it if it actually, like, spread fire as well. That'd be so cool. There's actually something running over there. That's fine. Right. Ew! There's a tree and there's a person. Oh, Jesus! Well, we didn't get the first we quite wanted, but there we go. Let's go back to lobby. God damn. Okay, let's go. I haven't been to this person in ages, actually, even though they are a very big streamer. But I still feel, because they gave me the biggest raid of my life, I always feel like I want to dip in every so often. So, we will be going to this person. So, let's change screens. But thank you so much for tuning in, everyone, today. Honestly, I really do appreciate it. And all the extra naughtiness as well. So naughty. There we go. Perfect. So, guys, thank you so much for joining in. Honestly, it's been an absolute, a true pleasure. It really has. We will be back on tomorrow. Now, can I just say, the game tomorrow has a trigger warning because it is super terrifying. It is super terrifying. And, yeah, even the trailer made me shit my pants. So, it's going to be very interesting. So, guys, enjoy the rest of your day. And hopefully I might see you tomorrow.